Been preaching like this lately. I've been super chill. Tonight, Amish country's getting to me, man. Asking for breakthrough and all this kind of stuff. I'm a chill guy, man. Father, we love you so much. All across this room, we put our eyes on you right now. The author and perfecter of our faith. The kindest one I know. The one with joy more than anyone else. I ask that you'd smile over each and every one of us. We feel you so near to us. That every lie and wrong idea we've been believing about you would be torn down in an instant. A.W. Tozer says the most important thing about you is what you believe about God. So tonight, Father, show us who you are. As a kind Father who comes close, who loves without reserve, who gives himself away. Dear God, I've been trying awful hard to make you proud of me, but it seems the harder that I try, oh, the harder it becomes, and I feel like giving up, oh, just about most of the time. But dear God, I've been chasing their approval and it's killing me. And I know the more I try to prove, oh, the less I have to show. Stuck inside this head, oh, most of the time. If I bleed hard, if I fall, I wonder could I ever be enough? 'Cause I try just to fall back down again. Then I ask myself, why do I try to chase the wind? I should lean into the mystery. Maybe hope is found in a melody. So I wanna try again. Yeah, I'm gonna try again. Hear him sing over. Dear child, I hope you know how much I love you and I'm proud of you. Please believe me. All the thoughts I feel will never change or fade away. And when you felt like giving up, oh, just know I never did. 'Cause I'm not sleeping.